the wife. So when Christ comes in his house, like now, what happens is intimacy takes place. That's why we are worshiping and lifting up our heads. And as we do that, a word comes and is released and it enters in your spirit. Automatically, you become what? Pregnant.
But listen, there are many people that are not faithful to God. They are cheating on God with the world.
What happens when that happens, you lose the blessing from God.